Hello, and a good morning, good afternoon, and a very good evening to you, good people of the tube. Hope you're all today, everything grand, and all's well in your world. I am exhausted. I've just finished a playing section of this video on this monster, which I'm very much in love with. This is a Squire Bass 6, modelled on the original Fender Bass 6 from the 60s. Clever boy. This has been very, very kindly lent to me by my very good friend Cici and Bass Extraordinaire. And it's very awesome. I really like it. And I've just got absolutely carried away with this thing. As you will hear in a minute, I'm going to have to get off because I'm starving and I'm exhausted. I've absolutely destroyed myself today. Okay, so what is it? What is that? So basically, it's a six-string bass, but it's basically like a baritone guitar because it's tuned like a guitar, so you can play normal chords. Like here's a G, D. So it's not, it's tuned like a normal guitar, you know, E, A, D, G, but basically you got six strings, you know. And like I say, because it's tuned like a guitar, it's very guitarist friendly, and it's mega. So you got three pickups. It's like a Jaguar in the fact you've got on off switches, so when the switches are all down, bass is bass guitar. Bass 6, which sounds cool, is off. When you put the front switch forward, the neck pickup's on. Middle switch is middle pickup. That switch is that middle pickup. That switch is that pickup. And that last switch, as on a Jaguar, see, I can't think straight because I'm starving. That final switch here is a high-pass filter. It gets rid of low end off all the pickups, basically. So I had that in for the entirety of this video. It does seem to work better through the orange, for it to come through a bit easier. You know, it had a bit more cut. So I kept the high pass filter in for the entire video. Super cool though. Amazing, amazing guitar. Volume and tone. You've got a tremolo as well. So tremolo on a bass? Come on, who doesn't love that? So cool. It's in my favourite colour of all time. White. The kind of scratch plate is amazing. It's like a tortoiseshell, but it's kind of darker. It's kind of more of a yellowy tortoiseshell. Bound neck, block inlays, biggest headstock in history, vintage style Cluson-esque machine heads. This one's from 2015. Absolutely amazing. I'm in love with this. Don't want to see it go back, so I'm going to have to buy one when I can get one, because I'm definitely getting one of these. I love it. I'll say massive thanks to Cici for lending me this, and there's my phone. Like I say, I'm very, very grateful to be able to bring this to you. Be quiet. So rude. So rude. But I love it. It's so cool. You've got like a Mustang-style bridge as well, so the strings don't go everywhere. But the bound neck, the block inlays, everything about this is a wicked thing. It really is. I can get it all in there. Because of a fisheye, I can get it all in. It's massive. So it's basically a baritone. You know, it's a long scale. But it's so cool. And you can, I've been playing this in like Dadgad and Open G and Open C and all sorts of stuff. And it sounds great. It's great for slide, which I might do another video on before it goes back, just messing around. Excuse me. And yeah, these things are wicked. The Squire Bass 6, everybody. So, hope you enjoyed the noises this thing makes. I get a bit carried away, as usual. And yeah, I will see you again for another video. I need to get off because I'm wilting. I can start to feel myself. My blood sugar's going through the floor. And yeah, so I'm going to get off, get something to eat, and leave you in the capable hands of Mr. Squire, Bass 6. Bass 6 just sounds so cool, doesn't it? Let's be honest. Anyway, these things are cool. They really are. I recommend trying one of these things. They won't be for everybody, but I'm in love with it. So I'm going to get one of these at some point when I can afford to, because they're so cool. So again, massive thanks to CC for the loan of this. Massive thanks to you all out there for watching. Really appreciate it. Thank you so much indeed. And I'll see you again for another video very soon. Have a great morning, afternoon, good evening. Goodbye now. Thank you much indeed. See ya.
Thank you.